try that again. Stick on the hill, little girl, that I love to live. Put your lips. Peoria. Birthplace of Richard Pryor. One of my favorite people, favorite earthlings that ever existed. I'm gonna play some dance music to get the dance party started. I'm told there will be one.
Thank you. little guitar also.
This is the smallest guitar I got, Jack. Hey man, y'all could tell all your friends on Monday that you got pegged at Kenny's by the Captain Midnight Band. All four of us.
Hey, check. Can I get a little more? Hey, hey, check. Check. Hey, hey.
Yup.
Check, check, check.
All right, well, thank y'all for hanging out with us this evening. We've got some friends coming in later, and we're so glad that y'all came out early to hang out with us, man. It's really nice to see a lot of our old friends and people showing up that they come every time, so thank you very much. We're going to do a moldy oldie from yesteryorn and invite you to sing along. There's going to be a lot of sing-alongs tonight, and this will be the first of those, so you can tune up your pipes.
Ramble on, baby.
Send that one out to our friend Lindy, whom we haven't seen since she let us sneak into her aisle at Fairleywell 9 years ago. So good to see you. Popping in. A tune real quick. track and do for you. Pumpernickel and Mustard. First time played if you have history on your mind. Some little beat for you. Say, Ray Ray. How's everyone doing? Good? Y'all look good. Everyone smells good. We're so happy to be here. Smell like a delightful city. A nice Peoria bouquet. I'd like to thank the people that were putting money in the tip jar earlier. I couldn't thank you because I was singing, but in my mind I was like, yes, I love it. This one's dedicated to the rest of you.
You never give me your heart.
very much. That's another one of our new ones. I wrote that last week. Hey, we're going to take a quick 15 and come back with another really long, or two long-ish sets, and we'll see you in a second. Tip your lovely bar staff. We'll be right back.